Poor old car. It's amazing how the car actually was able to sit on top of the roof without collapsing and actually falling through. Yeah, that's what's left of the roof right now. It's just a big hole in it, and right now it's sprinkling a bit of rain, so pretty much it's going to be wet inside.